Let us see how to use ThinkStudio to click at current position. Drag and drop global mouse click on current position action from activity. Set mouse button property of global mouse click on current position action. Stitch all action nodes into a task workflow. Click run button to execute the workflow. You can see the task is executed successfully.